What's up, guys? Charles here. Intel is hosting a series of events for distributors and board partners to showcase and discuss their upcoming LGA-1851 platform. These events are part of the preparations for the launch of Intel's 800 series motherboards, such as the Z890, which were previewed at Computex without being named. The new diagram reveals that the PCI Express configuration aligns with previously leaked documents. The new CPUs will feature 16 dedicated Gen 5 lanes for graphics, the primary PCIe slot, and an additional 4 Gen 5 lanes for storage. Additionally, there is a Gen 4 X4 interface directly attached to the CPU, allowing users to connect one more SSDs directly to the CPU, but using the slower standard. The important detail is that users will no longer have to sacrifice Gen 5 lanes for GPUs and storage. The CPUs will also integrate Thunderbolt 4 controllers and support up to 4 displays through integrated ARC XE LPG graphics. Users will be able to connect DisplayPort 2.1 or HDMI 2.1 monitors to the motherboard. The chipset diagram confirms support for USB 20G, 10G, and 5G connections, though the exact numbers are not specified. One of the most significant changes for the new LGA-1851 platform is the lack of support for DDR4 memory. Unlike the Z690 and Z790 boards, which supported both DDR4 and DDR5, requiring users to choose a board specifically for each memory type, the new LGA-1851 boards will only support DDR5. At first, people didn't like this idea because DDR5 memory was quite expensive. However, DDR5 prices have dropped significantly over the past 2 years, so since Arrow Lake details began to emerge. Intel has announced that Arrow Lake S processors are set to launch in the third quarter of this year. While the company has not confirmed the exact release date or when the new motherboards will be available, it is clear that the new Core Ultra 200K series CPUs will require these new motherboards. This suggests that the boards will need to launch either before or alongside the new CPUs. That's it for today's video. Do consider subscribing for all the latest content on gaming, and as always, I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.